Hi, I'm Babil.
I am Amrit. I'm his broski.
You like my outfit?
I love your drip, bro.
Drippy.
Doesn't it slap, bro?
Straight up fire.
Okay, I think everybody gets it now. In this video, we're gonna test each other's Gen Z knowledge. Slaps. Oh, this slaps. When somebody's just so cool.
I think it can be used with anything.
Anything,
like,
yeah.
This outfit slaps.
Yeah.
Biryani slaps.
Biryani slaps. Butter chicken is slapping all the time.
Next word.
Okay. Yeah, you wanna go, bro? You wanna go?
You go.
Flex. Killed it! Like, say, your Friday night plan, I was flexing my outfit because it slapped.
Yo, two in one.
Wow. Flex means show off.
No!
This is so tough.
Yeet!
I really can't explain it. I don't know what yeet means. Because it's like you show up at a place and you got that yeet, but you can't explain it.
Yeah.
We cannot explain this word yeet, but we will put a really complex definition of the word yeet right above our heads or below our heads.
Written by professionals. Next word, small.
S-M-O-L. Small is like, yeah, petite and like, oh la la.
Snack. A snack. I have a pickup line for you. I can never take you to the movies because they don't allow you to bring your own snack. And that brings an end to our Gen Z challenge.
But before we go, one last word that is FOMO.
Fear of missing out. If you guys don't join our Friday night plan, then you will definitely have some FOMO.
Go watch our new film, Friday Night Plan.
Now streaming only on Netflix.